You, why did I come up here?
Fat people cannot move yet.
Yeah, they roll.
They move and they kind of flat.
Yo, this is not right. This is scary. How can you go up to shit?
Wait until you try coming down.
Right, clean, be careful.
I see the light!
We are alive.
So you're gonna write on the wall?
Pardon? No.
No.
That's crazy. I just wanna see how it is up there.
Never.
So you just got here now?
Oh, I'm filming.
Better.
Go say the danger.
Can't see it.
Your apartment? Yeah. Where? This is a whole. Dude, can
you imagine going down those stairs? That's all right. There's a lot of.
Whoop. Going down is a bitch, eh?
I know.
Yeah, but they're not like that. Go
down there?
Well, it's just like the C&E. If you look down here with the C&E.
Where do you put the wind tunnel down? The windmill?
Over there? That is where prom is going to be. Right beside that. So I'll just come up here in my prom suit and just jump and see if I can.
Hit the goal post, you're lucky.
It's a nice camera, sir.
It's not too bad.
You know what this kind of reminds me of? The castles in Portugal, just not as high up.
Actually,
I don't think it reaches as
high.
Probably the towers.
But incredible, eh?
No, the hardest part from the, you have to pay me to get beat. So this is where, so I just want to let you guys know. $247, $20 each.
Okay, guys, let's go downstairs, please.
That's really good, eh?
I got one kid saying to me,
is this it?
Like, what are you doing this for?